I want to explain how to play your chromatic scale on the fingering chart for the baroque, one octave. So this is your C, your C sharp, your D, your E flat, your E, you have F, you have F sharp, you have G, you have G sharp or A flat, you have A, you have B flat, you have B and C. So I'm going to play it to see how it sounds. Yeah. Thank you.